A very warm welcome to our YouTube channel. Friends, hope you all are fine and doing well. And if you are facing some problem like love spell, especially love spell, then we are here to help you out. Your relationship problem, your ex back problem, your ex girlfriend, boyfriend, ex-husband or ex any person that went out from your life. So whatever you have to do, if you want to get that person back in your life, you have to give your full attention to this video. You have to see this video. You have to follow up our instructions. With that you can do this spell and get your love back, get your person that you like a most. So to start this video, you have to do one thing, that you have to know the name of that person. You have to know the name of that person. You have to know where he is living, where she is living at the moment. Distance doesn't matter for this spell. How far she is living from you, how far he is living from you, it doesn't matter for this spell. So doing this spell, you have to make a heart like this. You have to make a big heart like this. You have to do, you have to write your lover name on the first place, like his name is John. Like you are a girl, you're doing this spell, then you have to write your lover name. For example, his name is John. You have to write his name on the first place like this, John. After that you have to make a sign of bracket. Then like for example, he is living in United States. Then you have to write, if you know his or her name, then you have to write. This is optional. If you have or you had his or her number, that's fine. If you don't have that, that's not a problem. If you have, please write that number on the down of that name. And after that you have to make a sign of plus five times like this, 4 and 5. This is very crucial part of this video, because this will give you energy, your lover to you, that you are missing him or her. After that you have to write your name like, your name is Julie and you are living in New Zealand. You have to write like this. You have to write your phone number. After that, what you have to do, this is very crucial part, you have to write love. And do one, give your full attention. You don't have to keep up your pen, you have to keep down that pen, and you have to write love, love, love like this. After that you have to write love, 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 love. After that you can pick up your pen like this. What you have to do, you have to do this spell. The date should be for this spell 1/11/21/31. This is very crucial part, and you have to see this, that you can do this spell on this date. 1, 11th, 21st and 31st. The timing should be like this: 1, 11 and 7. This is AM, and 9 PM, 4 AM. And these are also AM. So 1 AM, 11 AM, 7 AM, 8 AM and 9 AM and 4 AM. So you have to do this, and after that you have to fold these papers towards you for 3 times. And this is very powerful spell and easy spell. Everybody can use this. If you have any kind of question, you can call us. You can comment in our comment box. Thanks for watching our video. Please like and subscribe our channel. Thank you.